Hey guys, so I've been having this problem on Rumble 6 Siege yesterday. So I was having this kind of problem, like whenever I start to launch Rumble 6 Siege, it says that error at hooking API LoadstringA. So I couldn't find any solution on Reddit. So I found this solution, which actually works. So I tried it and it should help too. So if you use Uplay or Steam, it's for both platforms. So what you have to do is go to search and type in CMD. And then just run as administration. After you've done that, then copy paste this command. I will put it on description below. So just copy and control V and just click enter, and it will take some time to, you know, there's a different process of this, so it will take more than 10 minutes or something. And after that, the scan, the first step is complete. So the you have to type the second command, which is /dims/online/cleanup/restorehealth. Okay, after you've done that, then it will take more than 5 minutes or something. Then you have to restart your PC. After that, this is important, you have to restart your PC, and then after that you can open Seed and it should work. Thank you for watching, guys. Sure, I hope this helped, because it helped me, so I wanted to make a Rumble 6 Siege video. And also, guys, I make a Rumble 6 Siege meme video. You can check out my channel below. And yep, thanks for watching, guys.